If you're fond of sand dunes and salty air, quaint little villages here and there,
you're sure
to find.